You're smart.
I don't got friends and everybody. You know how everybody, oh, you pay for everybody and all this. I went broke because I paid for all my people and shit. No, bro. That shit don't happen to everybody, bro.
It's sad. By the way.
I'm sitting on my shit. Money tall as y'all mean.
What about Mike Tyson? You know, Ronnie used to coach him.
Yeah. I like Mike Tyson. I don't think Mike Tyson like me.
Why?
I don't know. It's just that's how I feel about people.
I'll ask him. I think he likes everybody.
I never got that vibe, a good vibe from Mike, but we kicked it a couple times. I just was like, Mike not like me, dog. You know, I talk too much.
Would you spar him?
Mike Tyson.
I think Charlo's getting a phone call.
Elie, would I spar Mike Tyson?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, would it make sense?
Yeah, well...
Okay. Just to have fun, I'll spar him to have fun.
Yeah, just to challenge yourself. Just to see how would it be to be in the ring with Mike Tyson.
Nah, dog, that's...
Delilah. No, we're back.
Elie, you're about to make a whole bunch of people mad at this interview.
Yeah, but I'm used to it. I think I'm the most hated guy in boxing, so let them keep hating.
No, I hate fight night. Nobody hate like I hate fight
night. Oh, Tank doesn't like them either.
We should team up. We can team up and do something about this shit, right?
Just keep smiling.
I always smile, man. I got a pretty smile. They always tell me about this shit. They're always smiling and happy. Y'all know why y'all think I'm some badass person.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.